Welcome to Middletown. It is Monday morning. Everybody is at the market. The market is busy. Today there is a new man at the market. His name is Mr. Fruit. His daughter is helping him. Her name is Sabrina. Good morning, Mr. Fruit says to everybody. My fruit is fresh. My fruit is cheap. Mr. Fruit is polite. He is friendly. Everybody likes Mr. Fruit. What a nice man, they say. Everybody likes his daughter. What a nice girl, they say. A schoolboy asks for 1 kilo of apples. Mr. Fruit puts some apples on the scales. The scales show 1 kilo and 100 grams. Mr. Fruit takes one apple away. Now the scales show 900 grams. But Mr. Fruit says, 1 kilo of apples, $1. He takes $1 from the schoolboy. Sabrina is watching her father. She sees everything. A young woman asks for 2 kilos of oranges. Mr. Fruit puts some oranges on the scales. The scales showed 2 kilos and 200 grams. Mr. Fruit takes one orange away. Now the scales show 1 kilo and 800 grams. But Mr. Fruit says, 2 kilos of oranges, $2. He takes $2 from the young woman. Sabrina sees everything. It is Monday evening. Sabrina's father is counting his money. He is happy, but Sabrina is not happy. She is angry. Father, you must sell the correct weight. You mustn't cheat our customers. Our customers are poor. But we are poor too, Sabrina. My wife is dead. You have no mother. I have no sons. You have no brothers. We must make money, Sabrina. That's life. I don't want to work at the market, Father. You must work at the market. We must live, Sabrina. We must eat. You're a child. You don't understand business. You're a woman. Women don't understand business. That's life, Sabrina. It is Tuesday morning. Today, Sabrina's father is selling the correct weight. He is honest. He takes the correct money. Sabrina is happy. Today, she is proud of her father. The customers are happy too. They buy a lot of fruit. Your fruit is cheap and fresh, they say. But in the afternoon, some customers come back. They are angry. An old man brings back some apples. One of his apples is bad. A girl brings back some oranges. One of her oranges is bad. A woman brings back some bananas. One of her bananas is bad. It is black and full of worms. Look, Mr. Fruit. Your fruit isn't fresh today. We want our money back. But Mr. Fruit does not listen. He does not give them any money. You're dishonest, Father, says Sabrina. You're cheating the customers. I don't want to work for you. I don't want to work at the market. But you must work for me, Sabrina, says her father. I have no family. I have no wife and no sons. Children must help their parents. You are my daughter, Sabrina. You must work for me. That's life. No, father, says Sabrina. I don't want to clean your house. I want to leave home. I don't want to cook your food. I want to get a good job. I'm not going to work for you. Sabrina's father is angry. Go to bed, he shouts at her. Sabrina goes to bed. She is lonely. She is unhappy. She says a prayer. Please help me. Please help my father. Please help us. What am I going to do? I need a miracle. Help me. It is Wednesday morning. Everybody is at the market. Everybody is laughing. Something strange is happening. Mr. Fruit touches an apple. The apple goes bad. Then he picks up an orange. The orange goes bad too. Then he picks up some bananas. They go black. Everybody laughs. Look at Mr. Fruit. He touches the fruit and it goes bad. Mr. Fruit looks at his hands. What is happening? He says, Please, Sabrina, please help me. Sabrina touches an apple. She picks up an orange and some bananas. Hooray! Everybody says, It's a miracle. Sabrina touches the fruit and it's okay. We're going to buy our fruit from Sabrina. Next year, Mr. Fruit is Miss Fruit. Sabrina is honest. She does not cheat. She always sells the correct weight. She sells good, fresh fruit. She understands business. Sabrina is making a lot of money. She has a good job now. Sabrina's father stays at home. He cleans the house. He cooks the food. He is very happy. That's life, he says.